being seen within 2 weeks. Whistleblowers have come forward to say that was a lie. The wait was months long. Jermaine Clarino is a social worker and union representative at Hines VA Hospital outside Chicago.
The illusion that patients are being seen within 2 weeks, that's not happening.
The VA is the largest healthcare provider in the country, and problems similar to those found in Phoenix have long been reported in other cities. Susan Salmi, ABC News, Washington.
A tribute to the lives lost. The 9/11 Memorial Museum opens its doors today at Ground Zero in New York.